welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Sean Dollinger, the founder of PlantX. And Sean, welcome back. Good to see you.
Dave, great seeing you. Hope you had a good weekend.
Yeah, very good weekend. You as well. And exciting news out from the company that as far as trading is concerned in the United States, you can now do it electronically. So tell me a little bit about this.
Steve, from what I've been told, it just allows for further accessibility to our stock, right? At the end of the day, we want to give a platform for anybody pretty much in the world eventually to be able to trade the PlantX stock if they feel like they have an interest in the company. So with DTC eligibility, from what I've been told, banks like Merrill Lynch and these other online platforms allow for the stock to be traded.
And that's obviously key because you know, investment from those type of firms is very key for a company moving forward.
Yeah, especially the retail investor who might hold accounts at these different institutions now could actually go ahead and trade our stock. So I think it was a big step forward. It was a lot of work. It takes a lot of time to put these applications in, legal opinions, but we finally got that approval, which we're really excited about.
All right. Well, congratulations on that. Sean, just talk about 2020, specifically the last bit of 2020, really strong for the company and looking for a great springboard in 2021, I'm sure.
So we just went out there, kept building off the platform, seeing what verticals really catch. Steve, we launched our website in April. We managed to get over $1 million in revenue in December, just for the month of December. We're hoping really for that to carry strong through 2021. And in 2021, we'll really look to keep building the foundation that we've already established and start bringing the verticals all together.
And Sean, one last question, that is, how important is it for the company to make sure that you're including as many products as you can? Not necessarily you list everything, but products that you think are going to resonate with the people. How much work is going into trying to find the right products for the service?
Well, it's amazing the different verticals, right? We started with meal delivery, then some grocery, then somebody suggested to us add a pet vertical. And then it's amazing all the plant-based products out there. Just last week, we also announced a deal with Nupin C, a natural plant-based cosmetic company. So all these verticals now take us just a couple of days to launch that we have the technology and platform in place. So we'll just continue to look forward to doing that in 2021.
All right. Well, we'll look forward to following that as well. Sean, thank you so much. Good to see you.
Thanks for having me on.
All right. There's Sean Dollinger, the founder of PlantX.